Stop. Stop. You're going to do 2 miles every day this week until the pool closes if you don't keep your knees on the line, the black line. Listening, and you have to be narrow. Do you understand me? I didn't excuse you. Don't turn away. All right? You want to be homeschooled. This is a requirement. Get your head up. On the line, narrow, tight. I like the pace of your uppers, but your lowers has to be kicking double time. All right? You got 1 mile to go. Let's go. That was your warm up. Good. Abby, look, your knees are coming apart, and I like the tempo. When you feel after about lap 10, increase the pace on your legs. Keep your upper body that slow, deliberate. Extend the stroke, okay? So you stretch out your spine, all right? Never go hard on your shoulders. I don't want you to have a shoulder injury. Got it? Got it? And hey. Only breathe to look away from the sun. So only breathe to this side. Got it? Doesn't matter which one. Oh, look away from the sun. Okay, get on the line, kick off, go. Practice your flip turns too. I'm gonna be recording your flip turns, okay?
Huh?
I'm gonna be recording your flip turns. So practice your flip turns underwater. I'm gonna record. Go, let's go. Let's go.
Your upper body's getting too sloppy. You gotta keep that stiff and gliding, gliding over the water surface. Go, 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 come on, let's go. I'm here to record your flip turns. What are you doing? Let's go. Pick up the pace now. Go. Kick. Get off the wall, move!